When a trader's budget money, you have another Tickmill Chart Hit. Draw your attention today to a developing opportunity in the dollar yen daily time frame. We now have this channel forming to the downside, broken out to the downside in terms of the triangle that we've been trading in. And yesterday we saw a bearish extension to the downside, coming close to testing monthly predicted range support, also the weekly S3. I'm actually looking for both of these to fail and for pressure to the downside to continue to ultimately test the projected channel support down to 101.22 and the prior lows there at 101.16, with a stop just above 104. As always, traders, plan the trade, trade the plan, and most importantly, manage your risk. Until next time, thanks very much.